On Saturday, April 6th, the Goshen College track and field team competed in the George Glass Invitational at Taylor University. And for Jacob Gerber, sophomore thrower for the team, he had a big mindset going into the meet, with his older brother from Trine competing as well.
So my mindset going into the meet was I knew we'd put a lot of hard work in, and I knew my brother was going to be there. And so I looked at the standings. We were ranked 1 and 2, and so I knew I had to chase him. My mindset was just go after him, see what you can do today. It was a beautiful day. Send it.
Gerber's third throw of the day not only put him in the final round of the hammer throw, but it officially qualified him for the NAIA Outdoor National Championship this upcoming May. Gerber had this reaction when he released the hammer.
It was so relieving when I finally hit it. My throw right before that, I threw 15 centimeters under it. So when I released it, I knew it was good. I screamed, and I just waited for it. So it was a great feeling because I knew I'd hit it.
He would end up finishing second place in the hammer throw behind his brother. But Gerber comments on how appreciative he is for Nick Banke, head coach for the GC Throws team, and other members for showing that hard work goes a long way.
Oh man, it's great. I love working under Nick, and the squad we have is awesome. We work hard whenever we can. Well, all the time. It's demanded. It's been great. It's really made me focus up, and it's showed me that talent isn't everything. It's hard work that gets you where you want to be.
Gerber will still have 3 more meets before the national championship to continue to improve and get ready for that day. He gives what his mindset is going to be throughout the rest of the regular season.
So for the rest of the regular season, I'm not really peaking until the national competition, but I'm going to try and just go for it. I've got Little State and then Grayson Conference, so I've got 3 meets to absolutely work as hard as possible, fix my technique, and just go for it. My mindset is back to work.
While Gerber may not have achieved his goal of defeating his brother at Taylor, he accomplished his goal that he will remember in his college career. Reporting for Globe Sports, my name is Tanner Camp.